And new at 10, an ambulance was stolen tonight while paramedics were in the back caring for a patient. They immediately alerted NOPD, who was able to stop the woman who was driving. She was taken to the hospital for a psychiatric evaluation. No charges have been filed yet, but she could face simple kidnapping. Meanwhile,